Okay, this is going to be a quick video for Alex from KK. This is the Graflex Supreme. Okay, I'm giving you first of all a free blade plug here, a new pixel blade plug. Now to remove the blade plug or to put in any blade, what you need to do is to pinch this bunny ears first, pinch and then pull it out. Okay. And okay, before I put in the blade, let me show you the hilt first. Now the battery is inside. In order to get to the battery and the internals, everything, first of all you leave this the clamp tab here, then you twist and pull it out. Okay. Then there is a metal chassis cover here which you need to twist and open. So there are threads here that when you put in and you screw in. Okay, so this is the board, this is the SD card, and underneath is the micro SD port. Okay, and this is the battery. This is a protected keep power 18650 battery. And this is the speaker. The speaker is because of the size and everything is smaller than usual. I think this is at the most, I think about 23 mm. So you can expect the sound to be softer than those which have got a bigger speaker. But that is the limitation of the size itself. Okay. So if you want to charge the battery, you just pull out here, take out the battery. This charger is provided. And then what you do is put your battery inside here. Okay, and then this one goes to USB. So this is a battery charger. Okay, so the output is 4.2 volts. So this is not the input is 5 volts because it goes to a USB, but the output is actually the same output as the battery here. Take out, put inside here to charge. One is full, you put it back in. Okay. So this saber is made without a kill key. However, Profi has got its own deep sleep. It's not a very, very long deep sleep, but it still got deep sleep. So after a while, maybe after a few weeks or a month, you need to check the battery and then you got to charge it. Okay. So to put it back, put the battery in, make sure the positive here, negative is here. You can check the marking of the battery to make sure that it's correct. And then the battery holder itself also got marking positive and negative. So make sure you check the polarity when you insert in. Then take the chassis, metal chassis, put it inside here. Then turn, screw in. After you have screwed in already, put back the bottom portion, the bottom half of the brakes. Turn until you cannot turn anymore, then tighten the clamp. Okay, so there you have it. Now to insert the blade, same thing. What you need to do, you need to pinch this, insert. Okay, before this, you need to remove this cover here. That's just a plastic cover to protect this thing. And then this blade also has got some, some cling wrap that is wrapped for protection during transportation. Once home, you can actually remove this. But at the moment, I'm leaving it on. What you do, pinch the bunny ears, insert the blade. And then here, this part here is actually a flat screwdriver. Okay, a flat screwdriver. You do not need any Allen key or anything to tighten it. Just use a flat screwdriver. This part here is to secure the blade. Okay, so this here got two buttons. This one is the power button, and this slide button here is actually the auxiliary button. So this one is to press, this one is to pull down, slide down. Okay, so to start, to get it started, press the power button. So the auxiliary button is blaster block. If you hold it down, that is for the lid lockup. If you have to point it down and then you put, that is for the tip drag. And then if you were to hold down this and then you clash it, then you have, then you have what you call force lightning. That is holding down the button, the power button, and clash. Okay, you can also play a backing track. So to play backing track, when the saber is off, hold the power button for about 2 seconds. 1, 2. So you can hear the backing track is playing. So once the backing track is playing, you can also start the saber. So off, hold the power button. Off. Then hold another 2 seconds to turn off the backing track. Now to move to the next preset, press the auxiliary button, pull down one time. So I've actually added quite a number of fonts for you and reprogrammed the saber, so it's no longer the default one, but it's much more enhanced programming with extra fonts. So these are the additional sound fonts. Okay. So to move forward, this is the battery meter. The battery meter now tells you that the battery is full. So it's not, when the battery is low, it will go down further and further and further and further. Okay.
Lord Vader. Kylo Ren.
Okay, there's also volume adjustment. To go into the volume menu, hold the auxiliary button for about 2 seconds. Three means it's now in the volume menu. To increase in the volume, press the power button. To decrease in the volume, press down the auxiliary button. The moment you hear the word "pia" means it's already reached its maximum if you're going up. Okay, so now that you have reached to the maximum, let's say this is the one I want, to confirm, hold down the auxiliary button for about 2 seconds. Pia means it's now confirmed, it's out of the volume menu. Actually, I will give you this, all this in a piece of paper which has got all the controls all written there. Okay. Okay, so I'm not going to run through all the sound fonts and everything. That is for you to explore. So this is basically just to show you how to operate the saber. Okay, thank you.